MI6 007 here. I have the gems. Be back in an hour.
Here's your drink. Shake it, not stir.
Hit me.
Hit me.
Do you know this man?
Yes. That's Maximus Pushkin.
Who does he work for?
He works for number two, who just got out of jail. Who's asking?
The name's Bond. James Bond. Thank you, Mr. P.
You're welcome.
And what is it for?
Hey, show yourself!
Oh no.
Thank you.
you. How are things?
I'm good. I'm just working on this laser droid.
What else do you have?
A laser sword that's not working that well. But I'm also working on this laser pointer that's working really well.
Whoa! Nice. And what's this?
Hey! That's my lunch!
Sorry. I was wondering if you could see what this is.
I'll see what I can do. Follow me. Interesting. It might be used for the Gemini Project.
Gemini Project? What's that?
I'll look it up and I'll get back to you.
Okay.
Sorry, number one. I'm so sorry.
So what are the gems?
But Senor Bubbyfeld, I don't know where the gems went.
You have the James Bond?
Yes, it was James Bond.
This organization does not call.
No.
It's a witch.
Start to get you. Woo-ha!
Stop them.
Wait! You'll need this.
A gun? What does it do?
It has a super duper kajibble bullets. It has bubbles in it, which when you shoot a guy, it makes them in a bubble that they can't break out of. And one more thing. If anybody tries to grab it from you and use it, It will blow up in their hands.
I'll test it out. Excellent.
Hands up, Bubbyfeld. So, Mr. Bond, where are my gems?
I have them. They are safe at MI6. I stopped the Gemini Project.
What do you know about the Gemini Project?
I know enough. They were going to hold the world hostage. You expecting me to know more?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die. Good night, Mr. Bond.